afternoon, Nigerians. I am Melodie Ekun Adesola Mansour, the biological father to Melodie Ekun Barakat, who is in the news recently about a sexual harassment between her and the currently serving commissioner for environment in Ogun State, in person of Honorable Abiodun Abodu Balogun. I want to thank the media for their doggedness and aggressive support to make sure that justice prevails. I'm using this opportunity as well to thank the international community and well-meaning Nigerians and all Ogun State indigenous that showed their love and encouragement to this matter. Sincerely, I discovered that there were a few misconceptions and misunderstanding along the line between my daughter and the Honorable Commissioner. And having discovered this, I deem it fit to come to the public and inform Nigerians and the international community that this matter should be allowed to be laid to rest. As a father to Melodie Ekun Barakat, I'm using this opportunity as well to appeal to Nigerians and the international community and media too, that I don't have interest in this matter again. I'm withdrawing my case, and I want them as well to support me the same way they did in the beginning of this matter. Thank you very much. I am very grateful for the show of love and support.